Hi friends, how are you? Today we will going to show you how to make this design in Inkscape. Let's start. First, we have to create a rectangle. Hold on Ctrl plus Shift before creating a rectangle. Open Fill and Stroke dialog box. Apply outline. Fill the none color. Apply outline. Again create a rectangle. Duplicate it. Adjust both rectangle like this. Select these two, go to path and click on intersection. Now we have a shape like this. Fill with black color and remove the outline. We can rotate according to our need. Press Ctrl plus D for duplicate it. Again duplicate it and flip it. It just like this. Select only these two objects, go to path and click on union. Press Ctrl plus D for duplicate it. Resize the objects. Increase the size of this one. Now select these two and go to extension. Click on this extension. See the live preview. You can change the method. I think we have to change the method. Now this is okay. Apply it. Now select all these and ungroup it. After ungrouping it, go to path and click on union. Now we have shape like this. Select the circle, convert it to path. Now add a node and add one more node here. Add a node. Now select these two nodes and break apart the nodes. Now go to path and click on break apart. Now select this part of circle, hold on shift and click on red color. Now select this object and resize it. Now select these two objects and go to extension generate from path. Now apply this extension. See the preview. Apply it. Now we are going to use Bezier tool to create a line. Use shape triangle out. I am creating Bezier line from here. Increase the size. Now change the circle outline color. Just like this, modify it. Modify this line. Just like this. Modify it. Give this some final touch. Convert it to path. Now remove the extra part of this line. Create a object like circle. Select these two. Go to path and click on difference. Again, create a rectangle or circle. Remove the outline of the circle. Zero. Change the color. Now select these two, go to path and click on difference. We have object like this. Delete the red one. Reduce the size of this object and rotate it. Reduce the size. Need some rotation. Now select all the black object. Go to path and click on union. Select the black one. Go to fill and stroke dialog box. Remove the alpha. Now duplicate it. Press Ctrl plus T for duplicate it. After duplicating, duplicate it. After duplicating, flip it. Adjust it on circle. Or you can give some extra space between these two objects according to your need. Now select the blue circle. So guys, we have created our design. Please like the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you.